buying push? Did you really have people? Question is, was it an aggressive enough buying push? Did you really have people change their views on, for example, the trajectory of earnings season to the point where we can kind of go up and away from here? Or is it just enough to recover and kind of get out of the mud of that corrective, you know, kind of period of hashing out those lows? We did get some traction. I'm not sure we have kind of liftoff just yet.